weather finally broke. In the middle of April, Jacob loaded up his wagon with last year's fur. He'd have to make the trip alone, 'cause it would be too risky for his pretty wife Sarah and the unborn child she carried with her. It took 3 weeks to reach the Mississippi River, and he turned south toward New Orleans. For a boy from the mountains, it was easy to get caught up in the sights and the sounds of the city and the things he'd never seen. And the river rolls on like an endless river. The sunlight glistens on the rocks below. He can hear her
before the cold winds blow. Yes, he can hear.